There are now three U.S. government funded entities all saying the same thing about me, all saying the same thing about my COVID related content. They're all calling me this Chinese propaganda. They're all saying the same thing, and I find it really insulting. And so it's really insulting to our work. It's really insulting to me. You know, I filmed the truth, and I showed people what I was seeing, and really nothing more.